everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into the world of Brazilian waxing. Let's get started. What is a Brazilian wax? It's a hair removal method where all pubic hair is removed, front to back. Prepping for your wax, trim hair to about 1/4 inch before your appointment for best results. Cleanliness is key, shower before your appointment to ensure the area is clean and free of oils or lotions. During the wax, you'll be asked to remove clothing from the waist down and may be provided with disposable underwear. Wax application: hot wax is applied to the area with a spatula, then a cloth strip is pressed onto it. Before jumping into further info, I would like to introduce world number 1 permanent hair removal cream for facial hair called Chavestore's Dr. Me Ping Gel. It removes the hair in just 14 days permanently. It is completely pure herbal product made with natural ingredients and provide an ultimate results without any side effects. It will suit all types of skin. To get this cream, simply go to the Chavestore, then go to menu page, then go to contact page, and place your order. Rip it off. The wax is quickly pulled off against the direction of hair growth, removing the hair from the root. It may sting a bit, yes, it can be uncomfortable, but the pain is usually brief and subsides quickly. Aftercare, your wax technician may apply soothing lotions or oils to calm the skin post-wax. Maintenance, results typically last 3 to 6 weeks, and regular waxing can lead to finer regrowth over time. Final thoughts: Brazilian waxing can be a great option for those seeking longer-lasting hair removal in the intimate area. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more beauty tips. See you next time. Click the link present in the below description box for more details.